sure to follow me on Instagram at Lindsay_Lu12, on Twitter at LNGGames, and on Roblox at LindsayLu12. Links will be down in the description below.
Hello, my name is Lindsay, and today's comment shoutout goes to Sweet Sweet Candy. If you'd like a comment shoutout, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on that bell notification, and you might become the next comment shoutout. Okay, so in today's video, I'm going to do a video where I show you my tips and tricks and secrets on how to make a cheap outfit look expensive and cute. Now, I did an outfit video similar to this like a long time ago. I believe it's called How to Make a Cheap Outfit Look Expensive. However, it's a very old video, so it is kind of cringe and old, so I do want to make an updated video to that. So that is what I'm doing today. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to take everything off, and then I'll tell you the first tip. So we're gonna remove the hairstyle too, and we're just gonna wear that hairstyle. I don't know why I have two Roblox hairstyles going on. So the first tip I have is to think of, what do you want? Are you wanting to be a specific color? Are you wanting to be a specific aesthetic, a specific theme? Think about what type of outfit you want. And then maybe go into outfit and look for it. I think we are going to use the sailor theme. Although, hold up. I want to see what this looks like. Yeah, okay. So I'm going to go into sailor. And I am going to pick... What does this look like? Nope, that's not the one I want. We're going to just kind of look around. I think we're going to go with this one. If you know a specific style or person who makes an outfit you know you will like, just go ahead and type that into the search bar. But if you don't know any creators, make sure you use these tabs up here, color, style, and season. Very important. And the next step is to pick your hairstyle. So, when I think of a sailor, I kind of think of pigtails. And I think I want one that comes with a free accessory like this one, because these free accessories, if you don't have much diamonds in the game, find a hairstyle that comes with a free accessory like this one, how it comes with bows. That is key to making a very cute outfit. And then if you want to make your outfit a little bit more unique, you can kind of style it by going into bangs and picking bangs, because then it'll make your outfit more unique. So this is what I think I'm going to go with. And the face I'm wearing right now, I was wearing at the beginning of the video. I made this face myself through custom eyes and lips and marks. I made my own face. So I had a more unique face than anybody else. So that way I might not be matching anybody. And so that is what we're going to do with this outfit. Although I love the face I'm wearing, I don't think it needs change. But I'm going to make a custom face with you guys. So, I'm going to go ahead and delete what I have. I'm going to get rid of my marks, which I'm not even wearing. And we're going to start off with eyes. So, make sure you play around and pick eyes you think look cute. So, this eyes would be really cool to play around with because it has no eyebrows or anything. So, you're really making your own face. But I think we're going to scroll down a little bit more. That could be a really cute face too. Potentially. I think I'm going to try and make a face with these eyes right here. So looks like there's no pink color or orange color. Oh, there's an orange color. Ooh, purple looks pretty, but I think I'm gonna go with this. I'm trying to decide light blue or a little bit of a darker blue. I think we're gonna go with a little bit of a darker blue. Next, we're gonna pick lips. So we can have one of these lips. A lot of, I don't know, people who make aesthetic outfits uses these lips. So that is an option for us. Those lips are pretty cute as well, but I don't know if I want to use any of those. I think I'm going to use these lips right here. And of course, our face looks pretty silly and plain because we have no eyebrows. So those are the next thing we are going to make. I don't know why, but I kind of really like these eyebrows, but our face still looks a little bit plain. So maybe we'll play around with add some freckles. And there is makeup right here we can add, which also kind of really makes our face looks cute. And maybe we'll revisit the lips Because now that we have a lot on our face, we might be able to make a cute looking face with these lips right here. You know what? I think I'm gonna go with it. Because I picked our first lips we were using based off of how plain our face was. There wasn't really much and I needed to fill up space. But now that I went to custom marks and I added freckles, makeup, and eyebrows, I filled up a lot of space. So I feel like I can definitely use these lips, which I love. So next, we need to look for skirts that are cheap and shoes that are cheap. So for our skirt, I would recommend for a cheap, really cute skirt, I would use either the mini skirt, Real Life Mermaid, or pleated skirt. But I'm going to use the mini skirt since it is the cheapest. And then for our shoes, we got the Glittering Jelly Platforms, which are only 14,000 diamonds, or the Sky High Ballet shoes, which are 25,000 diamonds. If you want custom lip, custom legs, I mean, I don't know why I said lips. If you want custom legs, the Fluttering Butterfly heels are the cheapest heels that come with custom legs. But since we are doing a cheap outfit, I'm going to use the Jelly Glittering Platform heels. So now I'm going to go into dress up and I'm going to put on the items we've decided to use. So let me find the mini skirt. And of course, we're going to want to match it with our outfit. I'm going to try and stay in. Oh my gosh, perfect. We found it. And maybe add it to white. Because there's a bow in the back. I'm just going to make it white. That looks really, really adorable. And then, although we do have socks on, so the Glittering Jelly Platform might not look cute, but also might look cute. We don't know. Okay, you know what? Yes. It does not look that bad with socks. Actually, kind of looks cute with the socks. And I know you guys are probably going to tell me in the comment section, sandals with socks? Really? And look, this is a really, really cheap outfit, but look how good we are looking so far. Oh my goodness. I'm not really a wings person. You can add wings if you want. I'm not going to add wings because I know the wings are underrated and I'm part of the problem with that. I do not like the wings. I'm not going to use them. And now I'm going to look at our accessories and see what we can use. There are a bunch of cheap accessories. I mean, the bubble gum's cheap, and I believe it has an animation. Yes, it even has an animation. So that will also make your outfit look really expensive and cute using this bubble gum with animation. But I'm not sure I want to use this one right now. So I'm going to use this jewel choker necklace. It is very, very cheap, but there's just something about it that's really cute and adds an extra something to your outfit. And I might actually go back and add on the bubble gum accessory because you know what? It does have an animation and it's really cute and it does make your outfit look good. And you can change your bubble gum to any outfit you want, but it is bubble gum, so we should probably keep it pink. And honestly, okay, so let's see how much everything was. So we're gonna go back into the shop. So these are 14,000 diamonds, and these were only 300 diamonds, and then this was 2,500 diamonds. So this outfit right here, this whole outfit we are using, is under 20,000 diamonds altogether. And oh my gosh, is adorable. And if you wanted to get rid of the heels and not use the heels, but maybe if you have the St. Patrick's Day socks. So there was two ways to get the St. Patrick's Day socks. You could have bought them, or you could have actually got them free from the cloud. So if you use these socks instead of heels, that would keep your outfit under 10,000 diamonds. And this is a really cheap, simple outfit, but you look really, really, you actually kind of look rich, like in a season expert Royal High player with this outfit. Honestly, in my opinion, to make a really nice outfit, the key is in the face and the hair. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you have not. Make sure you click that bell notification. And if you enjoyed this video, please let me know down in the comment section below. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!